So what was it like being married?
Well, that's hard for sure. But there's something that feels so good about sharing your life with somebody.
How do you share your life with somebody?
Well, we grew up together. And, you know, I used to read all of her writing, all through her master's and PhD. And she read every word I ever wrote. We were a big influence on each other. I still find myself having conversations with her in my mind, rehashing old arguments and defending myself against something she said about me.
Man, I know what you mean. Last week, my feelings were hurt by something you said before, that I don't know what it's like to lose something, and I found myself...
I'm sorry I said that.
No, it's okay. It's okay. I caught myself thinking about it over and over, and then I realized that I was simply remembering it as something that was wrong with me. That was a story I was telling myself, that I was somehow inferior. Isn't that interesting? Past is just a story we tell ourselves.